As part of the Tour de Marche route, we'll be heading down towards the River Exe, down towards the sea. Should be a good ride. The Exe Valley route is almost entirely flat, so it should be a pretty straight ride today.
We're going to head off to the Topsham Ferry and continue our journey. Well, this really has been a fantastic day. We have got fantastic scenery right across, easy cycling and really lovely food.